Hey, what's up, MTV Cribs? Welcome to the crib.
AKA student involvement.
So what's up? I'm here with my homie Paula. Say hello.
Hi.
She's one of our office assistants and really like one of the unsung heroes of the office, you know? Like, she gets a lot done behind the scenes. We got our coffee room. Some student organization needs coffees made. They come in here, you go 5 cents for black and white coffees. That's the cheapest on campus as far as I know, you know? Like, talking about being a broke college student. Jonathan, what's up, dude? What
are
we up to?
Yeah, what's up, man? Nothing much. I'm just working on some community service board going on. It's one of the nice new initiatives here at Student Involvement, just to kind of get moving this year. I'm just working on some computer graphics right now, just trying to get some good promotions going on and just kind of get ready for the next week. What are you up to?
Right on, man. You know, I'm just here with MTV Cribs, checking out SI. So I hear you guys got some pretty big events going on, is that right?
Actually, we have the Angel Tree toy distribution event coming on. We're gonna have about a few 15, 20 students go into Wichita State and community around Wichita, just kind of give toys out to different families, different communities, and just, you know, give back this Christmas season. We have a lot of new initiatives coming up, and, you know, that's one of them.
Right on, man. Well, I'll let you get back to work, because it sounds like you're doing some pretty big things.
Thanks, man.
Thank you. Oh no, look who it is. It's the main, Mr. Stop. Jeff Nielsen. What you got to say, man?
What's up?
What are you doing?
I'm doing some work, man. Getting some student organizations ready to go.
Right.
So,
this is technically Twitter, but I also run our marketing. I run our marketing. And now OrgSync, which everybody should use. So,
you heard it here first. All right, so back here we got some more offices, you know, it's kind of dark, creepy, like, especially back here, you don't want to go back here, like,
no, dude,
you don't want to go back there, you might, like, wake the troll or something, that's bad news, man. But on a lighter note, we got some more chilling area for me and my homies, but... You know, like, I'm still trying to find some homies to hang out with back here. This is one of my favorite rooms. I got the fridge. See that? That's how we do it here in Student Involvement. Pizza Hut for life. AKA the conference room. Happen. I see Brandon. Let's sneak up on him. Hey, Brandon, what's up, dude?
Hey, guys. How's it going? Just doing some homework here.
Are you watching?
No, nothing. Just doing some homework. Nothing. Nothing's going on.
Yeah, Netflix up.
Yeah. How's it going?
So what's up, man? Like, what are you up to?
Just doing some homework. You know, this is really a great place to come and do some work. No one normally bothers you. You know, it's really a good place just to be, you know, people are very quiet here and it's a good place to really relax and kind of get focused. You know, one of the very great amenities that the Student Involvement Office has to offer.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's true. They got swivel chairs, so like, what more can you ask for?
So, thanks for swimming in.
Yeah. Keep it sleazy. Activities Council, putting together some big event. It's kind of low key though. It's in the making. Working hard. You guys keep it up. Keep it up. All right. So this is one of my favorite places, fraternity and sorority life. Pretty much just come back here to sleep because I got this super nice couch. You know, it'd be nicer if like. Back here, create more of a student atmosphere. this is the end of the tour. Thank y'all for coming out, but you guys got to get out. Later. I'm going to sleep, boy.